Hello everyone, welcome to Kernel Playground. Today we will see the required BIOS configuration for setting up the Hackintosh in any Intel machine. Let's start with restarting computer. To go to the BIOS, press Del or F12 keys while restarting the computer. After that, go to the Save and Exit tab, choose Restore Defaults and press Yes. Then go to Secure Boot and disable the secure boot. Then press F10 to save the configuration. While restarting the computer, make sure keep pressing Del or F12 keys to get the BIOS. Once we come to BIOS screen, go to Boot tab and choose CSM parameters. Make sure select all options as UEFI only. Then come back to chipset and select system agent configuration and disable the virtualization and go to the advanced configuration, select CPU configuration and look for CFG lock and disable it. And go to SATA mode and make sure AHCI is selected. Go to the USB configuration and enable the EHCI handoff. That's all. Press F10 to save the configuration and let the computer restart. That's wrap up the BIOS configuration. Thanks for watching. In the next video, I will cover how to create EFI folder. Comment below if any questions. So don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.